everybody. The RetroGamer back with you for another review here, and it's a couple of hockey games this time around. We're going to be doing NHL Stanley Cup to start off, and then go right into NHL 94, one of my personal favorites. But first things first, ladies and gentlemen, let's get right into it. Right off the bat, the music is actually quite good here. But I just wish player one was the home team here, instead of the away. The graphics are quite good. I love how they wait until the national anthem's near over to finish the, to do the face-off. But the one nitpick I see right off the bat is something the NHL series did right. At least they have numbers below them to tell you who's controlling the puck. I wish they had names or numbers, but for most hockey fans, it's easy to tell who's who by their number. The graphics are actually quite good for the hockey game's time here. It's kind of a dated hockey game, if you will, but... No, and there will be no gratuitous Dusty Rhodes plug there. Sorry. Anyway, the rules follow the NHL very well, but the ice is actually quite good, except for the fact that I would have liked for the Rangers logo to be at home ice instead of here on the sides. Another something the NHL series got right. In dress comparison to this one. Ow! Hockey puck to the face. But anyway, I don't see why this one is so obscure. I mean, this is a great hockey game. It just was overshadowed by the obvious EA Sports NHL series. And I don't believe this is actually part of the NHL series. I don't know, but I don't think so. But this is the one thing this game has over the NHL series is the AI is a bit tougher. As you'll see in the second series, the AI is so stupid that I can actually run up goal after goal on them. But here, I can barely get anything going here. Probably because I never bothered to actually play this game before the review. I kind of suck at it, but... I gotta admit, I was not a big fan of this game as a kid. I'm still really not a big fan of it, but I'm not going to go off on it. Because, you know, it's not what it deserves. Sorry about that, a little moment of freeze. Little momentary freeze there. But anyway, this game deserves a better rep than what it has. The only reason it's really buried in snow, so to speak, is because of the fact that, well, the EA NHL series basically dominates the market. There are no other hockey games out there. But anyway, there's great graphics, and the other nitpick I have is there's really no crowd texture at all. I mean, where's the noise come? Oh, there it is. It's just the crowd. It bugs me that the crowd doesn't show up on the lower levels, so to speak, but they will in the uppers. I don't know why the makers did that, and I don't know who made the... Can't remember who made the game either, but... I don't get why they did this. I honestly don't. Okay, let's see if we can't get it pushed up enough to score. Now this game is the team setup thing totally reversed. Is the first player has to be the away team every time. There might be an option I'm missing, and you can feel free to tell me in the comments because this game is kind of new to me. But whatever. I'll say it right now. If there's any other hockey games you guys want me to review, just let me know in the comments below there. And what do you think of these games? Also, tell me in the comments below. Doing that now just in case I forget to later. But we're actually going to be playing just one period of this so my other game can take the spotlight here because it deserves it. But let's get back to the focusing on the game here. Ugh, lob pass. I was trying to shoot, not lob it. Yeah, you can tell I really have barely have any idea what I'm doing here. I don't really know the controls. Haha, goalie took him out. Way to go, goalie. Somebody get to the puck already. Thank you. Push that thing all the way up and we're gonna shoot that puck. And get stopped. I love how when they hit the goalie, they just go flying back. That's arcadey and I like it. Anyway, 3 minutes left in the period here. And, they scored again while I wasn't looking. Anyway, let's see if I can get a goal out of this at some point. Newbie, says the goalie. Like I said, I love the tough AI in this game. Tough AI is everything for me. I love the AI challenge in this win. He's gonna push it up and he's got a break. He shoots, he scores! From flat on his back, no less. I wish the actual sirens from the NHL games were on here, though. As it's now 2-1 with 1:49 to go in the period. Can I get that lucky second goal to tie it? If I can, we'll be going into sudden death second period, as I only want to play one period of this. I just wanted to give you guys an intro to the game that no one really talks about because, well, the NHL series is king, but. No goal there. Now we will be looking at National Hockey Night in a future episode, so just brace yourself for that, and I'm just letting you know. Something I wish both games had been a commentator that was a text stuff from Ron Barr, stuff like maybe Gary Thorne and Bill Clement in the NHL Hockey Night game. I mean, if the ESPN National Hockey Night can do it, why can't these two? I never understood that. I really didn't, but still. I don't like how you can barely hear the organ music, but then again, I don't know why that is for me, but we'll. I guess we shall soon find out. Excuse me there, but. And I will go ahead and say that we will be back in about 30 seconds with another great hockey game experience. I'm going to go ahead and chime out for now and let y'all watch the last 30 seconds of the game. To the Retro Gamer, and we are back with my personal favorite NHL game of all time. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm excited to announce it's NHL 94, legendary NHL game. We're gonna find out just why that is. Right off the bat, you see this incredible thing, which is kind of cool. To the two select screen, and then this is a great touch as well. I mean, I don't think there's very much you can find wrong with this game. We'll find out, I guess. Let's get started. My favorite part of playing in New England is right here, this song. This is every team has their very own theme that you hear at the beginning of each period. The Whalers have the same theme. So for the Whalers, this was actually their real life theme, which is why they didn't have rotating music in and out. Now, I can't really explain why they use William Tell as their scoring song. It's still a great game. One that I've recommended for years, actually, but it's quite good. C shoots, B passes, it's that simple. I don't even think you need A. That's on offense, and on defense, B switches players, B checks. NHL 94 is where it's at. And this, folks, is why the NHL series is legendary right here. This was the one that started it all really. Because I wasn't really sold on NHL 93. So, 91, 92, bleh. I mean, I gave 91 a break because of the series, but still. And I love the crowd. I love the fact that the crowd noise is also very, very, detail on this game, wow. I mean, it's a minor thing to talk about, but in games like this, you can't dare. And when my buddies over at GameSec reviewed this game, I was actually sad that they did a longer review on this part. Well, this is my favorite game of all time, so there is quite a lot to talk about. First Genesis sports game that I ever actually played. And now you can actually see why. This game is just flat out amazing. And yes, I'm practically drooling all over it. Okay. Now, hint, there will be a Let's Play, a restaurant, and it could be part of my, the first episode of my brand new series, Head to Head. Still working on that. First quarter with me up by a touchdown, or first period, I should say. Right into the second we go. If not one of. But still, it's amazing that I'm dead. You can get it. I'm playing without penalties here, just to showcase what the game is all about. I wanted to give you guys an intro to the game. I'm actually doing the full game with you guys just so. Just so you can watch and take it in. Modders and hackers for this game have actually found a way to load back the game and work it. Anyway, that's the last thing I'm going to say. I'm going to let you guys enjoy the rest of this period, and then we'll come back for the third period in just a bit. The rest of the period. Defense, where are you? Take that puck. You've got to. Never say the word perfect while you're playing a sports game. I blew my shutout. Anyway, that might be the last goal they're getting anyway, so I'm gonna make sure of a candy. Oh, by the way, I forgot to mention Hartford White and Buffalo Blue. I'll also put that in the descriptions and in the opening to the video. Pass. Can't handle it. Easy. I was pressing the wrong button. My bad. Anyhow. Thank you. segment alone might have been.
That would be awesome.
But anyway. Second period. And let's go right into the last period and play 10 minutes. I'm not going to 20 minutes. Probably rusty because I haven't played this in a while, so that's probably why my regular scores don't matter. SNES one, but hell, I actually own the Genesis one though, so. And again, I own every Genesis NHL hockey game there is. But that's another story for another time, but thank goodness we're in the last 3 minutes of this game, ladies and gentlemen. I would be tired of it by now. That's exactly why I don't play 20 minutes if it's off the post. Anderson with the puck, he shoots, he missed. How did he miss 2 feet in front of the goal? Here's Weinrich. Up ahead to Sanderson. Sanderson shoots off the post. The guy can't hit the mark. Verbeek had it for a bit and lost it. And now, let's see who has it. That is Zalapski with it. Zalapski passes it up for Verbeek. Intercepted. That's Alexander Mogilny with the puck for the Sabres. Andrew Castle just got flatlined trying to go for the puck. And we got a face off in the Whaler zone. That was. Here's Sanderson again trying to get on the scoreboard. He shoots. Save. Castle shot. Save. Save by. I don't even know who that goalie is, but it's not that much. 20 seconds to go in the game. Over to Verbeek. One timer. Save made. 3 seconds to go in the game, folks, and I'm just gonna go ahead and say. As a. Thank you for watching. Good night.